ago, I witnessed alchemy's immense potential as the most powerful science in the world. Back then, I was an apprentice to the world-renowned alchemist Sendivogius. Together, we made groundbreaking discoveries at the Old Star Observatory, a centuries-old castle built for the specific purpose of practicing alchemy. Our collaboration began when a mysterious plague devastated my village. The same plague that infected me as well. The disease didn't take my life, but it gradually consumed my strength. Despite our best efforts, we could not find a cure. All our grand accomplishments felt meaningless in the face of this failure. Disheartened, I abandoned Sendivogius to seek alternative healing methods, but my research proved futile as well. After years of continuous disappointment, I was on the verge of surrender. But then, my health rapidly declined. With time running out, I decided to give alchemy one more chance. Sadly, upon reaching the observatory, I discovered Sendivogius had passed away. But I can't give up. I will carry on as the last alchemist.